So, we start. Who has question? Who want to ask anything? Any question? Yes.
Bhagavan, a few years before you told when prana come here, after it go out of body. Still, it's like puzzling in my mind. When prana means soul going out of body, the soul still exists? It's not dying, it's like...
What you're asking? When? Prana?
Prana, you told prana come here and after go out of body.
Mm-hmm.
And without prana means without soul. Body can exist, still alive and like normal functioning.
This is miracle. Because body living and prana inside. Prana means Atma. In Hindi call Atma, soul. So when soul, prana living inside, then body is functioning. And from prana, energy is coming. All the time energy coming from prana. Energy throwing. And energy going out of body through these sensations. Eyes, nose, ears, mouth. From these sensations, energy going out, inward. Then you can see, then you can listen, then you can talk, then you can smell. It is not eyes is looking. Eyes like a, just like a window. Ears not listening. Prana inside. When you looking, energy go and mind describe about. So when anybody die, normal death, so prana is going out. And when prana go out, body dead. We say, this person is die, finished. But mostly prana going through somebody eyes, go from eyes, somebody from ears, somebody from mouth, somebody from nose, somebody from sex center. These 9 doors we have in body. So when any your prana is going out from these 9 centers, 9 hole, 9 doors, then normal death. We say, this man is died, finished. But we have 10th door also. That is Sahasrara, here. So when your prana going from 10th door, this is Nirvana. This is Samadhi. This is also death. But this is not body death. Here mind is totally your ego. Mind, whatever you think, who you are, it is finished. Me, I finished. That moment you like a dead also. Then you died already, you finished already. You going in, when you go from 10th door, you going in lights of the light. But when you going from these 9 doors, you going in darkness. And 10th door only has light, freedom, moksha, nirvana. So then this is enlightenment. There your ego, your mind is finished totally. Now you cannot take new birth. Birth is finished. Because mind is taking new birth. Mind want. When you want, I want this thing, I want this thing. Any desire, you will come back. But when you go from 10th door, mind is totally dropped. Finished. Then you not come back. This is enlightenment. Now, when you go out of from 10th door, prana is going out and prana melting in whole existence. Like a one drop of the water, you take one drop and put in ocean, go in ocean. Or just one glass this water going in ocean. And then you can't say where is this water, where is this drop. Drop become ocean, fully ocean, everywhere. Then you are everywhere, unlimited, no limit, no border, vast and vast like a sky, everywhere. Then if existence want, use this body. And he want give message through this body. Because existence cannot say anything direct. He don't have body. He cannot have mouth, he cannot listen, he cannot talk. For talk need body, human body. So then he send you back again. Then this person enlightened and then he become master and he giving message to whole world. He saying. So when your prana inside in body, you inside in body. You feeling you are body. When prana free, finished, then body in you. Before you in body, prana in body, then body in you. You are everywhere. And not only your body, everybody is in you. Everything in you. Therefore, after enlightenment, mostly, always, who are enlightened, they make some trick to keep the body here, in earth. They making anchor, because they cannot keep the body. They always out of body. So very difficult to keep them. So they making some anchor to reason to be here. Because if this anchor is finished, soon they cannot be in body. They cannot catch the body. And then they gone. So this is difference. And this is miracle only happened. Nobody in body but with body. Use the body. And therefore they say, I am not the body, I am not the mind. Because they know what they are, who they are. They are everywhere. They are sky, like space. Sky is everywhere, space is everywhere. So this is difference happened. But this only happened when you going from 10th door. When your prana going out from 10th door. Then he not come back, he finished, blast. He has, like an atom, very small, but full of energy. Unlimited energy he has inside. As much as energy is needed, he throw. So then after 10th door, when this prana is going out, his all energy, 100% energy, wake up and melt in sky. So he becomes in sky everywhere. Too much energy, unlimited energy is coming out. Prana has unlimited energy. But this 9 door when energy going, little energy go. From eyes, from nose, from ears, from sex centers. This 9 door very little energy go. And when you leaving body, this prana also going out from these doors. So when you looking, if you look, if anybody die front of you, you can see somebody's eyes is open just. Somebody mouth open. If anybody going from sex center, they just, that moment they have, pee happened, a toilet happened. So these centers, they go. Which center is your open? So they go out. And when you go out from this nine door, you have to come back. Because desires is still there. Desires you have, mind you have. And this mind take again new birth, again new birth. Only your desires will be finished when your first your energy is moving start to 10th door, to Sahasrara, touching here. And then one day when you are in 10th door, very strong energy, your energy much coming here. And then our energy pulling and door is open and prana go out. And this is samadhi. This is enlightenment. So this is happening. So it is miracle, but rare happened. Very, very rarely. If 100 people become enlightened, maybe 3-4 come back. No, everybody not come back. They just gone, so gone, finished. They not come back. Whom existence choose? Whom existence want? Existence looking, this body is perfect for me. I can talk, I can expression, I can give message. Then it happened. Because this is, you are finished. Nothing in your hand then. Then after, whatever he talk, existence talking. Whatever he looking, existence looking. Everything, only existence is there. No man, no person, no personality. Person finished. Man finished. I finished. Ego finished. Only existence is there. So this is miracle. But this is rare happened, and this is up to existence. Whom he choose. Not in your hand. You gone, so gone, finished. And then come back, okay, thank you. Then again you, then you are totally new. Old is finished, old is gone. You are totally new, new thing. Existence come. And then you be like existence. Doing everything as existence doing. Ego is finished. So this is happening.